Clutch bright is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Focus now for the rest of the race. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood. Copy that. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. overtake button 4. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. That's P18. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, the gap behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. Green flag, green flag, we're racing again, let's go. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Copy that. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, the safety car's waiting for the leader. You can overtake him. Overtake the safety car. We'll be right back. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Enabled. DRS is now enabled. Try to keep focus. Come on, you know what to do. Manage your tyres. Now, just be careful. of this lap. In P8, well done. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 20.5 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 9 laps to go. Dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Gap to the car in front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 55.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:31.3. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Final lap of the race.